Hello, it's Richard Elliott with Wall Cloud Records. Please click the like button. Please subscribe to my channel. So I'm on the quest of every Strat-style guitar player to attempt to make the Strat-style tremolo stay in tune. I bought a couple string tree rollers. I bought a Fender roller nut. And eventually I'm going to buy locking spurzels or something that locking machine heads. I know every guitar player in history has attempted this, but I'm going to give it a shot and see. It's fun to try. I recently purchased these roller bridge saddles off the internet for very inexpensive, like $8 or $9 for 6 of them. The problem is that the pin that goes through, that connects the roller, is too tight, and the roller, the brass roller, doesn't roll at all. So I had to use a pin punch to punch this pin out and then drill out the brass roller just barely, you know, just a little bit, and then reinstall it, and then the rollers will roll. So for $8, I guess it's a good deal, but if you don't know how to do that, you would probably throw them in the garbage. And the design on them, I couldn't find any without that design. I'm not crazy about it, but I'm really just looking for the function, the mechanics of it. So I guess I don't care what they look like. So here's the roller, and I'm not sure that you'll be able to see in the video, but I'm just trying to gently roll that, and it does not move at all. Even when I put a lot of pressure on it to try to get it to roll, it does not roll. Now here's one that I drilled out. Hopefully you can see it. You can see it move. It is a little loose, which, you know, if I had a better ability with tools and stuff, I could just get that micro. But anyway, you can see that it rolls. If I had a machine shop or something, I could drill that out with precision so that it has slight tension but rolls with the tension of the strings, but I don't have that ability. So I'm going to try this, and at least it rolls, because that's the whole point. Another issue that somebody brought up somewhere, I was reading about this, and they were saying how these are machined a certain way or cast in a certain way that when they go together on the bridge, that the machining isn't correct. So what I have right now are the two sides together where the pin punch would go, and they're smooth. Now on this one, you can see a little bit. This is the one that is not repaired yet. Well, when you punch that pin out and then reinstall it, when you tap it with the brass hammer, you just very gently, if you tap it just right, you can get that part even. So I'll show you, I have to show you this way just because it, the machining on the actual piece is not the problem. It's the little pin is not punched in enough from the factory or whatever. So if you just give that a tap with your brass hammer, it'll make it flush. And then it will ride smoothly on the bridge right next to each other. I installed the bridge roller saddles. And I also talked about this LSR roller nut. I'm gonna have that installed. And then I have these string trees. I also set it up right now. Let's see if you can see it. It's slightly floating. So it's a slightly floating tremolo right now. And it's already, now I'm not jamming on it, of course, yet. But it's already staying in tune better. I really don't know how much the rollers are helping, if at all, or if it's just because I have it set up now as a floating tremolo. But it's kind of cool. They're not, like, if you're a perfectionist, you can see they're pretty tight. The one on the end is a little strange, and then that one is too, but I don't think that's from the machining. I think that's from the bridge, the way the bridge is. Either way, it's a really fun project.